We have yet to confirm how this fire has started, if there are any injuries. We're waiting for that update here from Rockton Fire. What we do know so far is that the call came in earlier this morning. Facility was evacuated. Employees were able to get out. Employees were sent home. They are not here at this time. They have all been sent home. The neighborhoods directly around Chemtool are being evacuated for safety, as this is a chemical plant. What you can see, fire, visible flames, black smoke seen from miles, miles away. We have been getting reports that you can see this all the way out in DeKalb, especially downtown Rockford. Here on my way in, coming from Latham Route 2, extremely visible from there. We're waiting to get more information from officials, but we'll continue to update you as we get that. Right now, they are incredibly busy just working to get this under control, get this confirmed as safe to be in this area. What you're seeing right now is just massive, massive cloud of black smoke that you can see from miles away. While I have been here, I have seen little bursts, almost like fireworks coming out of the facility, because those are different chemicals, unfortunately, burning. There is a truck driver here, his car, the delivery truck, stuck in that facility, most likely gone. The employees, if this plant can't reopen their jobs, they don't know exactly what's going to happen. It's too early to tell, too early to know on all of those fronts. But we're going to be out here all morning long giving you the latest breaking developments that we have. The latest breaking news that we do have, though, is that there will be an official, one moment, they are evacuating Rockton Middle School as a safety precaution right now. We are waiting to confirm if any other schools in the Roscoe-Rockton area are being evacuated due to this fire. But at this point, Roscoe Middle School is being evacuated, is the evacuation site for the neighborhoods, for the schools in the area, that we are waiting to confirm exactly what's happening here. Now, all the employees here at the plant, they were evacuated when this call came in. When I arrived here on the scene just after 7 a.m., they were all standing here in this grassy area where I am. This is kind of the designated safe zone. They have all since been sent home. The neighborhoods have begun evacuated, and that's going to be Roscoe Middle School is that evacuation site. But I will zoom in so you can just truly see exactly what's going on here. This is kind of the western corner of the building, and what I've been told is that this is where a lot of larger vats of chemicals are. So we don't know exactly if this fire is going to continue, if it is just now on the scene. I'm looking right here, hazardous materials. The hazmat team from Rockford Fire has just arrived here on the left-hand side. I'm going to swing that around for you. They've just now arrived at the scene. There are almost every single fire engine company from across the state line is here. Right there, that is an unmanned cherry pick from what I can see. Earlier, there were multiple, two at a time coming up and down, two at a time, kind of getting a better grasp of what this fire looked like, where it is spreading in the building. We have not been told where it started, how it started from officials yet. We are waiting for that information as they just try to get this under control. But right here, right there in the frame, you can see the Rockford Fire hazmat team pulling in right there. We will confirm details exactly what they're doing here, what's going on. As soon as we get the information, we will relay it to you. There have been Forest and Fire, Duran, Davis, Janesville, Wisconsin was here, Wind Pursuit, Rockford. Rockford Fire's ambulance is pulling in right now. Every single engine company has seen dozens and dozens of firefighters coming, volunteer firefighters as well. For those of you that are just now joining our Facebook Live, this is the Chemtool Incorporated facility here in Rockton, Illinois, where a massive commercial fire has broken out. Fire officials have not been able to confirm what the cause is, how contained this fire is. or if there were any injuries reported. Now, when I got here on the scene just after 7 a.m., employees had been evacuated. They were standing here in this grassy area where I am. This is the designated safe zone. And many of them said that they didn't know what they were going to do, that if this plant is unable to reopen, it's too early to tell exactly what is going to happen in terms of their employment. Now, they have all been evacuated, sent home. The surrounding neighborhoods are being evacuated. So if you do live in this area, it is very important that you avoid it at all costs. That if you do live in this area, do not go home. Go to the designated evacuation site. That is Roscoe Middle School. So make sure you head that way. If you have friends and family, give them a call, see where they're at, and make sure they do not go home if they do live in this mile radius around the Chemtool plant here on the border of South Poway and Rockton. Now, information is limited at this time as to how this got started, but since you've been here on the scene, I have seen this fire start to spread from, well, I can kind of point it out for you here, from this side of the building where I am pointing the camera, and it has slowly started to spread over here to the western side of the building more so than it was when I first arrived on the scene. So there is active, very, very active, visible flames. They are trying to contain this as much as they can at this point. But we don't know exactly what caused it, what sparked it, or I have yet to be confirmed what chemicals are in this facility as to what kind of hazardous risk that poses. That is why there is the evacuation out of precaution. And there, want to harp on this one more time. There is a full-scale evacuation here in Rockton. Up to a 1 mile radius around the Chemtool plant needs to evacuate due to this fire. It is a four alarm massive fire. It broke out around 7 this morning. Full-scale evacuation. Everyone within 1 mile of the plant is ordered to evacuate. So if you do live over here, you need to be evacuated. The evacuation site, it is Roscoe Middle School. So head there. If you are in 1 mile radius, your home is here, you need to evacuate. For the fire crews that are on the scene, another Wisconsin fire crew just arrived. Delavan Fire Department is here on the scene. I also saw Janesville earlier. Rockford Fire is right there. Their hazmat team has just pulled in. Mount Morris is here. Davis, Forreston, obviously Roscoe, Rockton Fire Departments are here, as well as Wimber Sioux. I've seen dozens of companies come in and out, changing out trucks, bringing in water tankers. This is a full-on state line effort to get this under control. I've seen a lot of chemical fires in my life, sadly, and this is one of the biggest that I have ever seen, and I'm sure many of you viewing at home as well. Let me zoom out the picture so you can see just how massive the smoke is here on the scene. I mean, we're getting reports you can see it from DeKalb, that you can see it from well beyond 5-10 miles away from where this plant is. Just when you widen out the picture, you start to get the full scope, but this isn't even the full scope of this fire, because that smoke trail, it is going on for miles. So very important to know right now, within a 1 mile radius of this facility, if you live here, you are under a mandatory evacuation. The evacuation site is Roscoe Middle School, so do not come to this area. It is being evacuated. We're getting reports as well that this fire can be seen from about 40 miles away towards the DeKalb area. One of our staff members just got that report, sent us a photo. So this, it gives you the full picture of just how big this place is. I'm going to zoom in over on the west side of the building where larger flames are appearing right now as I speak. A contractor did tell me that that is where he believes more larger oil vats and chemical tankers are. So we're going to be watching the scene. I have all of my gear ready to go in case we do need to continue to evacuate this area. Right now we're in the designated safe zone, but we're going to be doing everything that first responders tell us and be ready to go at a moment's notice if need be. Clinton Fire Department and the town of Turtle, they just arrived here on the scene as well. Their fire departments. Mount Morris has brought in another water tanker. Even more firefighters are on their way right now. I can hear the engines coming on in. Right where you can kind of see, let me zoom you in so you can get an idea of what's going on. So this group of clusters, those are all the officials here on the scene trying to navigate. We have plant managers, we have fire officials, and they're onlooking, trying to exactly decide what to do here. They are unable to talk with us at the moment, but we will get the information as we can.
Oh, no. I thought you were close to me. So go all the way to Highway 2, and then take a right on Highway 2. That's right there at Highway 2 in Rockton Illinois. So take a right there, and then go on down to the next right.
For those that are just now joining our Facebook live feed, I am here at the Chemtool Incorporated plant in Rockton, Illinois, where a massive structure fire has broken out. Just to my right now, more massive visible flames are coming from the west side of the building. At this point, we have not been told what caused this fire, extent of what has happened here today, if there are any injuries reported. We are waiting to get those details. What we do know right now is that there is a mandatory evacuation for this area in a 1 mile radius. So if you live within a 1 mile radius here, you are being mandatory evacuated.
Thank you. are you talking to? Just jinxed it. Right. like the fire department's requesting that we stay, you know, like 1,000 feet and stay outside the, at least a half mile or so. Yeah, I'm talking to Janesville Tower, but just here and there, I'm well out of there. We're about 10 south of there. We're going to go there for fuel at about 10:15. Yeah, I figured. It's going to be fully involved in pretty much nothing to see but smoke by the time you guys get up here, really. There's just a little part of the building left on the north, northwest side. Okay. And also FYI, they've had like 55 gallon drums shooting out of that thing. And they're supposed to be a million gallons of oil stored in the front northwest corner where they got their fire hose now. If it hasn't already leaked out and burned, because most of this is oil that's burning on the ground. Been doing half moon orbits back and forth from here to where I just turned. I get you. I'll be south of you, headed back to the west.
They should be watching our video, I would imagine. We're live on Facebook, so. Big problem is your relief pilot's coming in at 12:30 in the air. helicopter 117 Hotel Delta.